What up? Welcome back to my Twitch account channel. All my chum. Why did it say I'm not ready? Anyways, I'm preparing for a battle. So, today was a great day. I ordered something and turned out. Anything. Anyway, I ordered something, but it never showed. So I was like, hey, yo, what the hell? Right? So they gave me my money back. And then it showed up a couple days later. So I was like, So it finally showed up. And they're like, it's okay. Keep the money. Keep the bag. Like, whatever. Because I ordered a bag. So I got a free bag. That's normally like $60, but I got it for $29. But I got it for free because I got my money back. So, yeah. We live in life. So, my games yesterday were not great. I think my best game I finished like 5th, 6th. Oh! I get so easily my anxiety creeps inside me. Feels like I'm somebody else. I get overwhelmed. That's where I'm going. Right there. I like to drop there. There's a vault there, if you didn't know. There is indeed a vault. I like to go there, and if I have time, I'll go over there, or I'll go to that place right there. Because there's normally a vault there, too. But if not, I'll move in towards the middle, where there's some other stuff. Last time I went here, last couple times I've gone here, I've died instantly. So let's hope and pray that I can do better. There's a lot of people dropping. So I'm gonna go down this way. There's one dropping that way. So far I've seen 4 people drop here. Okay. I want that gun that's right there. I get overwhelmed. So, oh, you're lying. Dude, what are the odds that I would pick the one place that I never go to that had the good chest? Give me some of that right there. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna go this way. I need to find a gun that's automatic and not just shotguns. I'll take the ammo, but oh shit, where is he coming from? There you are. Jesus. Well, he had help. He hired help. Alright, so we're just gonna call that a warm-up round. See if we can do better. So, that's kind of sad because I Found the good chest. I was hoping that would be a good round. Anyway, so I was doing a really good one round yesterday, and I ended up having to leave the game because I had to go somewhere. I was like top. It was like the final 16, and I had 20 kills. I might still post that video because of how good I was doing. But, yeah. And then on one of the other ones, I was doing really good, but I had been talking the whole time, and I was like, I was almost done. I was top five, right? And I had to. Oh, I was so disappointed. That clip ended because I turned out to not be talking the whole time. I mean, I was, but I was on mute. So, yeah. You know, that sucked. But, inch. I really hope there's nobody else dropping this way. Okay, there's a lot of people dropping this way. I don't know where I want to drop, because if I drop here, there's going to be a lot of people on me. But... oh, shoot. That's a real person. God dang. I will not die to a bot. I will not die to a bot. Oh, I need somebody. Bruh. I just died to a bot. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. I did not just get freaking ambushed by like three bots. I ended up headshotting somebody, but... ooh, that was a good kill. Man killed him mid-air. How many kills did I get? I got one? Yeah. So that was a real person. Because bot kills don't count. I'm gonna play some music. That's what I get for how I played last round. Suicide. The big S. Sorry, I can't say that word. Where do I want to drop this time? I'm gonna go over there. No. There. Either there, or maybe I'll just drop somewhere random. I've changed my mind. I'm going right here. In this little town right here. I wouldn't really call it a town, I'd call it two buildings. Oh, I'm definitely not going there. Oh, why did I drop here? I hate this place. I hate this place so much. I see something purple. Oh. I mean, this isn't bad, but it's not great. Now I need to get over there. Actually, oh, hold up. Man, I wish I had a key. Damn, can't even do that. Is that a bot? Yeah. The other day, I drank this big one first, and then I tried to drink a small one, but I couldn't because I was at... I had too much help. Help. It's shield. Jesus. Can't speak. I guess I'm going this way. I didn't want to go this way, but. Sweet. I got a scope. I'm gonna drop somewhere new every game. I don't know if I'm the only person who's just like stupid or what, but every time I get a firefly jar, I end up hurting myself. Yeah. Oh, I got a key. I gotta go back to where I was. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Wait. Which way was I? Was I that way or was I that way or that way? I think I was that way. Whoops. That was stupid. But dude, why did it not take me? There we go. Okay, so this isn't it. Oh! What is my luck today? Ugh, oh, of course it'd be a grenade launcher. Where am I? Bruh. Did I really just glitch into this spot? is ridiculous. Got him. Dumbass. Maybe don't shoot at me. Okay. Alexa, play my country playlist on Apple Music. Actually, while I'm here, no thanks. I don't want any of those. Alexa, play my country girl playlist on Spotify. I want to kill somebody. Am I going right now? Yes. Should I? Probably not. Got him. Got him. Where's the other one? Where'd he go? Just tell him how I grew apart. I know they're shooting over here, so should I be going? Come on, bruh. Dude, can I go up? Jesus. I just tell him I grew apart. Got him. Okay, but that was a fire kill, bro. But now I gotta find some health. How many people are left? 20? I don't think I can go higher than 75, yeah. What did I put down? I already have mine.
Like a shot of whiskey, burning, going down, burning, going down, chasing you. Slip out to your lights.
Alexa, skip. Ugh. Alexa, play my jams on Apple Music. Ladies and gentlemen, product shizzle. Aw, but that takes two. I only have one. I don't need any of those. I like my tactical. But do I need my tactical if I've got that? I don't think so. Nah. I'll keep what I got. He looks good, so... And if he's there, someone else is coming.
Don't matter to me. Whichever way the beach of my eyes will go. Well, even hell rock you, come on.
I don't want to be caught. I shake it like Jello, make the boys say hello, cause they know I'm rocking the beat. I know you heard about me, a great MC, but they ain't got nothing on me. Because I'm 5'2", I wanna dance with you and I'm sophisticated fun. I eat filet mignon and I'm nice and young, best believe I'm number one. Don't stop, everybody get on the floor, we can party up. Aw, you little... Will you... stop moving or something? Uh-oh. Come at me. Him. You. What was that? How many kills? 6. That wasn't bad. Look, he's running because you know he can't. I had him, man. I had him. I lit him up. Ooh, is his own thing shooting at him? I think his own thing was shooting at him. Okay, so where shall I drop today? Bruh, I'm so freaking cold. Okay, I know where I'm going. I like to go farther away from where everybody else is, just to start. Because, I don't know, I don't like to fight for my stuff. Alright, I don't know if y'all saw that, but that was a pretty awesome play. I was on mute the whole time and I didn't realize, but... yeah. I took this time to reload all my guns. I'm gonna stay on shotgun for now, just so that... in case... ooh. I'm gonna do that one. I think I gotta get rid of the grenade launcher. I don't need it, and it's kind of a waste of space, so. You got him. Got him. Shit. Got him. Where you at, buddy? Got him. Oh my God. Bruh. How did I get stuck? I'm gonna sit here for a second and... dude, I want something good. You know, you never want to end up down there, because if you are down there and you're getting shot at from up where I'm at, you're at a very big disadvantage automatically. Die? God. Yeah, I knew I was done when I saw the launcher. Dang, that was a good game. Oh. All right, I think that's gonna be it for today. or at least for Fortnite. I think I'm gonna go play a different game for a little while. I'll probably circle back around, but I don't know. I guess we'll see. That was probably the best clip I had of the day. So, yeah. Those are two good rounds. I mean, I didn't win, but had some good shots in both. So I'll post them. But, you know, I'll see you later. Thank you for watching if you watch it all the way through. Bear with me while I try to get my bearings on all of this. But yeah. Let's take a look at the... What? This is actually kind of funny. Dang, I'm actually so disappointed I didn't end up winning. But it's all good, I guess. Anyway. Oh, that's so funny. I like that one. Sometimes there's some on here for 200. But I'm in the emotes, if you didn't know. I don't care about skins and stuff. Obviously, I only have 200 V-Bucks right now, so I can't get any of these, but... No. Oh, yes. What? So, anyways, that's it for today. So, thanks for watching. Obviously, I already said that. Come back for some, probably Fall Guys or Smite or something. Haven't decided yet. I think I'm gonna play Smite, that I know for sure. Because I have not. I don't have that one, so I'm gonna get it. Okay, so yeah. Now that I've bought that, I'm gonna go play some Fall Guys and Smite and probably some Call of Duty. I have Cold War. That's the only one I have, though, so...